This is serious. It is significant. The SNP and the long-running police investigation examining the party's funding and the party's finances has had a long road to this moment. And in the last few seconds, Police Scotland detectives have confirmed that 59-year-old Peter Murrell, the husband of the former First Minister of Scotland, Nicola Sturgeon, the former chief executive of the party for nearly 20 years, 59-year-old Peter Murrell has been charged, in their words, in connection with embezzlement of funds from the Scottish National Party. He was brought into custody, we understand, just after 9 o'clock this morning and spent, 10 hours almost facing questions from those officers. And he was released from custody in the last few minutes at Falkirk Police Station here in Scotland. And then came the news, the confirmation that he has been charged. There is very, very little that we can say now, as clearly this is an active proceedings in terms of the judicial process, and details are very scarce in terms of what we can report now on that investigation. It was dubbed Operation Branchform, and all we can say now is that it was focusing on the funding and finances. There's no doubt this is a difficult moment for the SNP. It's a difficult moment for the former First Minister of Scotland. But all of those involved in the justice system here in Scotland, all of those in terms of the policing side of things, will be just wanting to let this breathe, to let justice take its course. And that is very much a moment, a significant moment here in Scotland that we'll need to settle in.